With the super technique, you can fix this blinking error in any mini split air conditioner brand. Two motherboards got delivered to me. The one is the outdoor motherboard. And the other is the indoor motherboard which I have installed in the indoor unit. Both these motherboards are Fujitsu mini split air conditioners. Let me show you what fault the unit is actually showing right now. The lights are blinking on the indoor unit display. I'll understand these blinks first. The red light is blinking one time. The green light is also blinking one time. The orange light blinks continuously two times in 1 second. I will have to understand this error code. Before moving further in the video, let me tell you an interesting thing. The Fujitsu first edition motherboard and the second edition motherboard has different blinking code pattern. The motherboard I am having right now is the third edition. The blinking errors in this motherboard are also different. Always remember this while working on Fujitsu inverter air conditioners. The technique I am going to tell you I have used so many times to fix many air conditioners, and 98% of the time, it works. This technique only fails 2% as if the air conditioner has a bigger fault. Then the technique doesn't work. The red light is the operation light. The green is the timer light. The orange light is super quiet. In some models, the name of this light changes. The bottom light is the economy light in this other air conditioner model. So never get confused through this. In some models of Fujitsu, you will see the sequence of the red, green, and orange lights to be different. You only have to see the economy, operation, and timer lights. And check the error code according to it. Let me show you how you will know the motherboard is of which edition. You will see some numbers on the outdoor motherboard. You can see the third edition is written on this motherboard, which is clear that this is a third edition control board. I will show you what is written on the motherboard of the indoor. But you can identify the indoor motherboard through its blinking pattern. The green and red lights are blinking one time. The orange is blinking continuously. When these lights blink in this pattern, it means that this is a serial communication error. All the air conditioning brands, whether they are inverters or DC inverters. The serial communication is shown on all those inverter air conditioning models with a different error code. I will tell you how to fix it and what are the reasons that it shows the serial communication error. The first thing that needs to be checked is whether electricity is passing through the outdoor motherboard, and if the electricity is not passing through the outdoor unit, then the indoor unit will show you the blinking problem or error in that specific ACS serial communication. You will also have to check whether the electricity is flowing from the indoor to the outdoor motherboard. Or, as I have right now, the electricity flows from the outdoor towards the indoor motherboard. If the supply is from the indoor to the outdoor unit, then check the electricity on the indoor terminals that whether the electricity is flowing towards the indoor or not. Also, check the switching relay, whether it is good or bad. Is the relay flowing the output? The relay has its switching sound. Listen to that sound. If you can hear that sound and the electricity is still not flowing, then it is confirmed that the relay has gone bad mechanically. But if the electricity is flowing, then move towards the outdoor motherboard. Check if the electricity is flowing toward the outdoor motherboard. And yes, if the electricity is flowing, check the communication between the indoor and outdoor motherboards. If the communication is okay between both motherboards, then it means the outdoor motherboard is problematic, or the communication circuit in the motherboard is not working. The communication circuit of indoor could also go bad. This fault in the unit is also possible, the electricity is flowing in the outdoor unit. As you can see on the multimeter, 220 volts are flowing. The error code is still shown on the indoor display. In my case, the outdoor motherboard is bad. This is why this problem is shown on the indoor display. Now, if electricity is passing through both motherboards, then this communication wire could be another reason for the fault. Now let me tell you the super technique to fix this problem in an air conditioner. Most of the time, the signals do not pass through the communication wire. And if you don't know about this technique, you might replace these old wires with the new one. Or you will install the new signal wire. But the technique I will tell, you will not have to install a new wire in that case, if the silver wire is installed between the indoor and outdoor motherboards, as the silver wire gets bad in area where there is a lot of humidity. If the wires are of copper, then the technique will work 100%. Now what is this super technique? Check that continuity is present across all the wires. If yes, then this technique will work. I have seen most of the time the communication wire burns slightly, and it does not transfer the communication data accurately between indoor and outdoor, but the wire shows continuity. And I am not talking specifically about this AC brand. I am saying it happens in all the AC brands. If the copper wire is installed with the unit, then replace the communication or signal wire with any one wire between the line and neutral. For example, the signal wire is this green wire, and brown is the line wire. I will install the brown wire in the signal terminal and the signal wire in the line terminal, both in the outdoor and indoor units. Because if the copper wire is not passing signals, the wire will surely pass electricity. You will not need to install a new wire in the system. Your problem will be solved with the same wire. You will just exchange the wires with one another. I am repeating once again, check the motherboard whether it is working fine before using this technique. And I am sure 100% the communication problem in your air conditioner will vanish. But in my case, the motherboard is dead and it is not working. And I will have to repair this motherboard, and this problem will be finished. Click on the left or right thumbnail to watch our next videos. And I will see you there. Thank you.